the service.
Just confirming South Seminole still?
Yes, sir.
All right. Where are they at, over here?
I will stay with him while they're here.
Hey, are you guys with the catering? You guys with catering?
Yeah, we're just putting stuff away.
Yeah, don't put anything away yet. You can take that back inside, bud.
Okay. We all have been affected somehow by what was put in the food. And
yeah, we're trying to figure out who put it in the food, whether it was a guest or the catering company, or
the bride's room are right across here.
That's who we
right
got to talk to.
Okay.
Thank you.
Awesome.
Quick. I got to get to my kids. What would you suggest I do?
Well, I would not drive in your condition, so you'd probably want to take like an
How
Uber.
How far away
are they? Bride and groom?
Yes.
You're bride and groom?
Yes, sir.
Okay, a couple questions for you.
Yes, sir.
Apparently, supposedly, your food had cannabis inside of it when your guests eat it. Did you guys authorize that?
I have no idea.
I don't. I just need a yes or no, man. Did you guys authorize it for the catering company to have cannabis placed in the food, edibles, whatever the case may be?
No, sir.
Okay. I just need both of your IDs, so your license. Who are you to them?
I'm the band guy.
Yeah, that's fine. Sort it out. I need your IDs, though.
Yes, sir.
Okay. We have people complaining of being sick and everything else, and
is it everybody or is
that's
it,
a lot just, of people? At least there's three or four people right now. Yeah.
I just walked our daughter home and came back and I saw all these trucks here and I was like, everyone's like, what's going on? What's going on? Some people said a couple of people weren't feeling well or something like that, but
well, the way that we're getting it is that the people think that the food was laced with cannabis, which is what we're trying to figure out. If it was, it was, but we're trying to figure out who placed that cannabis there.
Right.
Whether it was the caterers on their own accord or if it was with their permission or what happened.
It could have been, I mean, I'm not going to lie, people here are, you know, consume marijuana.
Uh-huh.
I mean, it's, I think people probably had, if, I wouldn't be surprised if people had like their own edibles, but as far as people,
if people had
knowing,
their own personal and they're ingesting it, that's one thing.
That's what I'm kind
but
of
if, but if somebody put it in the food for everybody, including minors or whatever the case might be,
right,
then that's where the problem kind of lies.
Absolutely.
So if you don't mind, just I know you might not have your wallet on you,
don't
but
think I do, sir.
If you can get your ID for us at some point,
yes,
that'd
absolutely
be great.
Yeah,
fire department's seen about three more people up at the entrance that aren't feeling good, so everyone's
seriously.
Yeah, might be transporting a couple more people to the hospital because of this.
Yeah.
So.
Is there any food inside at all?
I am.
Was there any food taken from here?
No, sir.